Well, inflation edged up slightly in the month of March, now sitting at 2.9%. CTV's Tony Grace joins me now. Tony, nice to see you. Give us a breakdown on these numbers.
Yeah, great to see you again, Renee. Thanks so much. Look, these numbers are not worse than what many economists were expecting. So yes, 2.9% in March, that's a little bit higher than February's 2.8%, but it kind of keeps a trend in line that we've seen since the beginning of this year of inflation being under 3%, which is within the Bank of Canada's comfort zone of 1 to 3%. So 2.9% in March, up slightly. Renee, some of the pressure points that kept the number up that high, gasoline prices were still 4.5% higher than they were a year ago. And here's a big one, mortgage interest costs. Those were 25% higher than they were 1 year ago. Probably no surprise, since many people have been renewing their mortgages at much higher interest rates than they were whenever their last term started. But there is evidence that some prices are either moderating or cooling. And that would include prices of food, prices of clothing, prices of footwear. Those prices not rising as quickly over the last year as they had been last month. So all in all, Renee, economists are saying, you know, this is a relatively good sign. Things are looking stable right now, but obviously we have more months ahead of us to tell the full story.
All right, CTV's Tony Grace. Thanks for this, Tony.
Thank you.